First of all, you have to push the footrest. And then push the seat of the wheelchair. Then open the front side handle. Push the red lever and open the both back side handle. To open the neck rest, you have to pull the red lever at the back of the seat. And set the neck rest according to your patient need. Put the neck pillow to comfort your patient. Pulling the red lever on the right side of the wheelchair and pull the elevator open it. Now put the key in the keyhole to turn the wheelchair on. This is your removable battery. To install the battery, first you have to turn right your key and place the battery and then lock the battery with key. Fasten the seat belt of the wheelchair in the shape of an X. To close the wheelchair, just follow the same steps as you unfolded your wheelchair. When you fold the wheelchair, always remember to put the brake on wheelchair. To brake the wheelchair, press the red button with your foot. And then push the red lever to fold the elevator carefully. Push the red lever and close the backside handle. To fold the seat of wheelchair, pull the red lever yourself side carefully. And pull the footrest.